अब्दाली ग्रामर स्कूल साइंस लेसन द एनिमल वर्ल्ड चैप्टर नंबर 2 लेक्चर नंबर 3 स्टूडेंट्स लेट्स लर्न अबाउट द मूवमेंट. मूवमेंट इज एन एसेंशियल पार्ट ऑफ एनिमल लाइफ. मूवमेंट इज एन एसेंशियल पार्ट ऑफ एनिमल लाइफ. Movement is an essential part of animal life. Movement is defined as the animal move one place to another for do any work. Movement is defined as the animal move from one place to another for do his work. What is movement? Movement is an essential part of animal life. Movement is defined as the animal move from one place to another place for his any work. Let's moving towards our next slide, which is about animal move for several reasons. Animal move for several reasons. Animal move for several reasons. Animals move for finding the food, for finding the shelter, for finding the water, for finding the water, and the one is for escape predator. For escape predator. Students, why animals move? Animals move for several reasons. Animals move for several reasons. For finding food, for finding shelter, for finding water, and for escape the predator. You can see in this slide, animal move for several reasons. Animal move for several reasons. For finding food, for finding shelter, for finding water, and for escape the predator. Animal move to find food. How animals find food? Animal move to find food. By the movement of their body, they have to move and find food. Animals move to find food. How animals find food? Animals move to find food. Let's repeat it again. How animals find food? Animals move to find foods. Animals move to find foods. Students, animals move to find food. They cannot find their food without the movement. Of course, they have to move for finding their food. They have to move for finding their food. How animals find food? Animals move to find food. Animals move to find their food. Now we will discuss animal move to find water. Animal move to find water. How animal find water? How animal find water? As the animal move to find the food, they have to move to find the water. They have to move to find the water. Animal move to find the water. Animal move to find the water. Students, how animal find food? Animal move to find water. Animal move to find water. Animal move to find water. Students, animals move to find shelter. As we have discussed before, animals have so many reasons for their movement. One of them is animal move to find the shelter. for their living and survival, they have to move to find their shelter. How animals find shelter? Animal move to find shelter. Animal move to find shelter. How animal find shelter? Animal move to find shelter. Animals move to find shelter. How animal find shelter? Animals move to find shelter. Animals move to escape the predator. Animal move to escape the predator. Animal move to escape the predator. Animal move to escape the predator. How animal escape the predator? Animals move to escape the predator. Animals move to escape the predator. As you can see in this slide, animals move to escape the predator. Animals move to escape the predator. Let's moving the next slide, which is about how animal body is designed for movement. How animal body are designed. Animal body are designed for movement. Animal body are designed for movement. Animal body are designed for the movement. As you can see, the movement of the body. Animal body is designed for the movement. As you can see, the animal body is designed for the movement. Animal body is designed for the movement. As you can see, animal body is designed for the movement. Students, how animal bodies are designed? Their bodies are designed for the movement. Animal body is designed for the movement. Brain realize you are hungry. Our next slide is about brain realize when you are feeling hungry. When your brain realize you are hungry, it send message around your body. It send message around your body. It send messages around your body. When your brain realize you are hungry, it send messages around your body. What will happen when your brain realize you are hungry? What will happen when your brain realize you are hungry? When your brain realize you are hungry, it send messages around your body. When your brain realize you are hungry, it send messages around your body. When your brain realize you are hungry, it send messages around your body. Moving towards our next slide, which is about eyes look for food. Eyes look for food. When your brain send messages around your body, when your brain send messages around your body, your eyes look for food. Your eyes look for food, and your arm reaches out to pick it up, and your eyes look for the food. When your brain send messages around your body, your eyes look for food, and your arm reaches out to pick it up. When your brain send messages around your body, your eyes look for food, and your arms reaches out to pick it up. When your brain send messages around your body, your eyes look for food, and your arms reaches out to pick it up. when brain sends messages to your body, your eyes look for the food and your arms reaches out to pick it up. Students, thanks for watching.